Tonight, Richland District 1 announcing hurricane makeup days for their students. Students will have online learning days November 25th and 26th. That is the week of Thanksgiving, as well as April 21st. The dates will account for days the students missed due to the hurricane Debbie and Helene. So now Thanksgiving break will be November 27th through the 29th. Spring break will be April 14th through the 18th.